Don't be afraid to like get in the Arch Discord too, you know?
The thing with Arch Discord is that they're always doing ganking or QEZs, and whenever they're doing that, there's at least like 15.
Yep.
But like, with ganking groups, I don't know, having a lot of people was, I don't know, it doesn't feel right.
Well, it's also fucking just kind of sucks to not get any fucking loot.
Yeah, that's the thing, especially in ours. I did a bunch of gankings yesterday, and yeah, yesterday. I know, we killed like 10 people. I only got to one tier 7 craft piece.
Yeah, sucks.
Well, that's why I don't really think it's really worth going ganking against stuff like that.
Nah, do the fame farm with them. You know, a lot of groups are always doing fame farm. Go into the channel, go into the fame farm channels and be like, "Hey, you got room for one?" They'll be like, "What can?" It'll be like, "I can tank or I can DPS." And then they'll say either, "Yeah, no, we're full," or they'll tell you what item power you gotta bring. And go with them. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend going to the ganking or the ZVZ, honestly.
I went to the ZVZs a couple times, I think 3 times. The first time we dived a dungeon that had a bunch of people in it. But it was like a real big ZVZ and like 100 people on it. I mean, it was going all right. And then a huge meteor dropped and I was lagging a lot.
Yep.
Thankfully, the gear wasn't mine. I got it from Seed. And I did like twice more. Another 2 meteors dropped on top of my head and died, so.
Yes, the
I didn't
brimstone.
do any of them after that.
That's the brimstone.
We killed Fabricator yesterday. Something.
Game's up.
Yep.
Six people for thumbs up, only 3 people are in here.
I logged in inside of a fucking red zone and my fucking helmet trash from the Hellgate.
It's a good time to do dungeon right now. There's
Mm-hmm.
a real low chance of us being.
Yep.
And I also noticed not a lot of people died, but more people just gank gatherers and stuff like that.
Yeah, most people online right now will either be going straight to Hellgates, getting the free Hellgate gear. Setting up a gank spot, you know, on a gate, trying to catch people transporting. Most people are probably getting on, doing their islands. Alright, so Block Zone Dungeon. Heading to Caerleon. Start the party up.
Yeah.
Alright, I X'd up.